mean, the recruiting process at first, let's say I got my first offer from Eastern Kentucky, and then after that, Wofford, and then after Wofford offered, it was kind of just, everything just started picking up, but South Carolina was, I think, like my second to last offer, and like whenever they offered, like I always wanted to go, or like the whole recruiting process, I was like, I'm going to go out of state, I'm going to leave South Carolina and all this, and then whenever they offered and just shoved me around and all, I couldn't turn it down, being at home and getting to play in the top level of football in the country. So, I mean, it was a no-brainer for me.
What does it mean to be going to be a Gamecock fan? I mean, just, I know, I don't think you were a big Gamecock fan growing up, or?
No, I was a Clemson fan, actually.
So just doing that and just what they're trying to build there with Coach Muschamp and now bringing in back Coach Wolford on the line, and just how you think you're going to fit in these next few years there.
Oh, I mean, I think I'll fit in great because, I mean, if you look at where I'm coming from, my high school, I mean, we won one game in 3 years. And then whenever my sophomore year and all, when I started playing varsity, we got a whole new coaching staff was brought in, just like at Carolina, and I mean, we started to rebuild the program, and now I think this year we'll probably make a run in the playoffs. So I mean, it's just all about building the team and having them be able to bond and.